First Canadian place. Oh, let's go to 70. That's locked. Ooh.
Oh, yes. Tallest elevators in Canada. Well, besides the CN Tower. Are beautiful. I rode a bank with the newer cabs, and I'm not gonna lie, the newer cabs suck. These ones are so much better. Oh, we can go to 72. All right, deal. So this bank has seven elevators, it seems. Not it seems, it does have seven elevators. Looks like this is our elevator here. You can hear it coming. Any day now. Oh, here it is. Ew. I don't like this one. This one has the new cab. This is gross.
70, 2nd floor.
Yeah, screw that. We're getting a different one. The old cabs are so much better. Oh my God. Yeah. Get that one needs to get out of here. We want the better one. All right, D4. This one. Yeah, what the heck are those new caps? Oh my God, dude, those are not nice at all. You know what? I think this is a service car. We're gonna take a little looky-poo here. Because why not? Oh yes, they are. Look at that. Oh wow. You can tell they used to be touch sensitive. Interesting. I might film them. We'll see though. Yeah, we are on the 72nd floor. Damn. See if we can get a view. Yeah, look, you can kind of see out through the windows there. Ooh, what a view. Oh, here we go. All the way on the other side. Oh, come on. I don't want this cab. This is gross. Whatever, I guess we'll get a full ride down on this one. All right. I mean, look at this. Tell me this is at all even close to how nice the other cabs looked. Like, the cab itself looks all right, but the old ones just looked so much better. Like, what is this? They were so fancy and these are just so bland.
Going up.
All right, that one's going up. That's car 26, I guess. I wonder if we can call it.
No, we can't.
Anyway, let's go to 70. Yeah, yeah. That one, we'll let that one go, honestly. I don't even want to
get it out of my sight.
No. Oh my God, go away. Oh, I think it needs to think that now it's going, because it thinks people got in.
Be gone.
All right, we're gonna give it one more try. There we go. Much better. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, let's appreciate these much better older cabs. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh my god, oh look at this, the handrails made with a stone. This is postmodernism at its finest. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Why on earth would they want to replace these cabs? Why? Why? Anyway, that will be it. Watch it close up. Goodbye, elevator. That's it.